All right, it's time to get this match going.
Welcome home, Corey. Must have been nice for you to be around your hometown.
No, I showed Mung Eye all the hot spots in Pittsburgh. Eventually, he ended up at my parents' house. I was still apologizing to neighbors this morning, but I'm sure it'll be fine.
Ooh. Knee left.
Totally dizzying.
He goes for the cover. Plenty of fight left.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Vicious knee.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Oh. Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Single arm, back body drop. That takes power.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Wow. Power slam.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Oh, vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Oh, alley-oop power bomb.
That might be it.
In his skull.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment,
this could do it. And he kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
Look at this.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Wait a minute.
Back superplex!
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
Able to get the tag.
Tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
Connected on that.
He can do it here.
Take another look back at the action.
Victory for him here in this one.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the prestigious championship. Introducing the challenger from Richmond, Virginia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Ford, Mr. Ford.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
And introducing the champion, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 301 pounds, he is the Rage.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Oh, ooh, what impact. This might be big.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Why?
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see?
see the height on that?
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
At the off.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Harsh impact. Really just laying it in.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Woo-wee.
Oof. Nasty left hook. Neckbreaker connects.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
It's that time. Cover for the championship.
How in the world?
Going for it again.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, right to the jaw! Clothesline!
What impact.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Nothing fancy there.
German!
Nine!
Four! Five!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, God. That looked devastating. Tear the features clean off your face. The challenger not looking good right now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Sharp clothesline. Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
The champion into the cover. And he breaks the cover.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
Real close. Too close for cover.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
What's going to happen now?
Filthy German suplex.
Finds a way to reverse.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, man. Look at these shots.
Championship!
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
vicious, aggressive attacks.
He made the attack. Lariat.
He's in full control now.
Measuring it up one more time.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Even better the second time around.
He's a proving tough to catch.
German suplex. But that's not all.
A champ. He shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
That was an awesome win for this young man.
One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
We're live in Pittsburgh.
And Pittsburgh's favorite son has returned, and no, I'm not talking about Pat McAfee.
Wait, I asked Ditzy a sign for him.
No, not anymore. A couple of cans of spray paint does wonders. You're welcome, Plumboro. Look at this.
She's going for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
Big move coming. Ouch.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Nod.
Drop kick from behind.
This move, one of my favorites.
A modified surfboard.
She's looking to end it early.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Hold on, she wants to take this one to the floor.
Backbreaker.
Power slam.
What power!
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Five! Six! Seven!
Hooked up and
two.
Backdrop suplex.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She's got her.
Oh, there's the crucifix. Four. Nicely done.
Five.
Oh,
six.
What a four.
High cross body.
Seven.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Eight.
Great athleticism.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She continues to press forward.
Ten.
I don't believe it. This one is over.
Incredible performance tonight.
Yeah, but she's wearing a whoa, wait a second.
We got more company.
She...
Looking to stand her ground, but